the best way to get attention for your idea is to really present the problem that you're solving, the pain point that you're really trying to solve, and then explain what your solution does in very simple terms, in 30 seconds or less. I think a lot of people like to sort of start with a big picture of where in the world their problem exists, and that's just not effective. You really got to grab people's attentions right away with, here's the pain point that I'm trying to solve that people have on a daily basis, and explain the user experience, the user story of how you get from that pain point to a solution in a way that adds value.